allergies and everything else. So, all right. That's all I know. I'll talk to you soon. Let me know about the magnet stuff. I will do that, and same to Dan. All right, I appreciate it. Take care. Bye-bye.
Against their own colleagues.
Andrew, is there a sense that this Miltonian shareholder first system, that it works in this period? You know, some people loved Milton Friedman, some people thought he was absolutely wrong. But within the world of corporate America, it became a mantra. This had permeated the brain.
Wait, is Chloe in front?
Their mission statement then and said, quote, the paramount duty of management and of boards of directors is to the corporations and stockholders.
So, Andrew, how do we get to this statement from this group of America's most powerful CEOs rejecting this philosophy that you've just described as basically accepted wisdom in American business, that shareholders should be first? Why would they suddenly reject it?
Tim, nervous about making a call on the magnets. I'm like,
the market is not.